Hi, this is Sam from Hyundai of Muskoka, and this is the quick walk around video of the 2018 Silverado. So on first glance, I'm gonna take a quick look here. You can see it's in very good condition. This one here looks like it's just some dust. I don't see any damage or anything like that on the front here. You can see that the tires are in excellent condition, lots of tread left. Running boards on the side. There's a small nick there, but that one can be pretty well touched up with just a paint pen. So there's a little bit of surface rust. Sides are good, tailgate is good, got the backup camera, trailer hitch. Spray and bed liner. Look at the passenger side. The same thing, there is a little bit of surface rust. And I'll take a look here. There is a small, this one's not even through the paint, just a surface scuff. That one can be buffed out, no problem. Here. And this is the driver's side wheel well. All weather mats. So just a little bit of a dust we do re-tidy upon pickup. Interior's in good shape though. There's no scratches, tears, or anything like that. Oh, and you can see here, there's a small ding here, but it's been touched up. And here's a quick look at the driver's side. Same thing. The fabric in the interior is very good. Power seating. And I can see these plugs here, so it may have been oil sprayed by Crown. Look at the roof. Heated seats, and then I'll show you the backup camera. Right now it's a little bit dusty, but it does work. And it does come equipped with OnStar capabilities. And it does have the original owner's manual.